Peggy 18。
Hey， 人中炫耀怎么杀 ？Sinclair， 欢迎来到我的 Studio。哈，我们昨天念《Inslee the Walking Dead》，然后在上集的时候，我们从就是维农还有 Krista 的，就是护士站给走了出来。我们现在去找就是密码之类的，然后感觉这个地方随时都会崩解掉，感觉好危险的感觉哦。我们要去找密码锁，然后就是。可能会在就是我们在 alleyway 上面遇到的那一只僵尸身上，所以我们要去找一下那一只 zombie。OK， 然后 Molly 似乎还是不在这附近，所以我们要到就是绕回去的那个地方。如果他还在那里的话，我记得那一只僵尸好像没有挂掉，对不对？我们可以偷偷这边看一下吗？没有办法。
This is the place I'm looking for.
Herman。Herman 是谁 ？Herman， 我们先上去一下好了。哇哇 ！Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q 一，吓我一大跳！啊哦，他被什么东西砸到？电视机吗 ？OK， 人会摔，僵尸也很摔的。谁知道跌倒就会被电视机砸爆头？天哪，刚刚真的吓到我了。他趴着，哦，在那里，不要走嘛，回来嘛，陪我玩嘛。为什么要这样趴着？踹他一脚，嘿，啊，一 Q， 干掉他了。那我们看一下他身上有没有我们必须要的东西。
This is definitely the guy.
看得出来，那我们就把他捡起来吧。有什么我们必须要的？最好是密码锁之类的。哦，我们找到另外一个 tape 是吗？
This might be just what we need. And what's this?
这是
like some kind of code.
代码。
Herman said the safe combination was only four numbers.
所以这个是，哦，该走了。
Shit, time to go.
Time to go. 是我们回到了学校了，是吗？那我们就去把。这个 tape 还有这个密码锁给维农，还有就是 Krista， 看一下他们两个到底就是觉得有没有办法解开这个密码。地上好多僵尸哦，我刚刚超强的，把全部都干掉了。我们到就是护士站去看一下。护理站。
I found another tape. This one's dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
10月10号是吗 ？October 10th.
Put it in.
Oh.顺便可以看到密码之类的吗
？Have you made a decision？
哦，这个就是第二天是吗
？I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both.
所以他们可以做流产手术是吗
？Maybe that's best.
如果 Crawford 没有小孩，没有下一代的话，那他们怎么办？还是他们是要等日子安逸下来才能就是去掉这个条约之类的。
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you, please help me.
Maybe one day when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
哦，所以他要按密码了是吗？啊！哦！哦！所以这就是从这里 Crawford 开始沦陷了是吗？他挂了之后，从他开始变成 zombie， 然后 Crawford 一只接一只，就是从这个学校。我懂了。
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly,
we got the combination.
Krista 怎么？哦，果然跟我猜的没错，对吧 ？Krista 怀孕了。
Krista, are you all right?
Are you all right?
What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch.
真的，我觉得 Krista 真的是怀孕了，百分之百。大家还记得，就是第一次遇到 Omi 跟 Krista 的时候，他们两个不是有在碎碎念 ？Omi 一直跟 Krista 说，我们需要一个团队，需要安定下来。
Antibiotics, morphine. Take as much of this as you can carry.
至少我们有找到医疗用品。
This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You go on ahead. I want to make sure we didn't miss anything. I'll be right behind you.
Okay, 所以必须我一个人先走是吗？ 把袋子放上去。所以我们还要在这间房间搜寻一下东西吗？哦，为什么还要重复播放？糟了，不小心拖到 Bob 的时间 ，Sorry Bob。啊，啪，然后手就爬起来，啪。OK， 我们不要再看一次了。哦，刚刚是双重 tape 是吗？他们把录影带给放回去。嗯，这里还有必须搜查的东西吗？似乎都没有诶。那哦，他们已经先走了，是不是？我们看一下安全柜里面还有没有必须要拿的东西。Krista already took everything we need. 那我们留下来做些什么呢？也许能够把这个带着走。The way this camera's set up, it looks like it would have had a pretty good view of that keypad. I wonder if it caught someone punching it in. 哦，这就是我们已经看过的。那看样子这边应该已经没有什么东西了，我们就先走吧，去跟 Kenny 还有那么一行人会合吧。不知道 Molly 回来了没有 ？Molly 好久，她到现在还没有回来。Molly 该回来喽，小姑娘。Molly 回来了吗？还没有。Oh,
Jesus Christ!
Ninja!
Scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
观光。
I'll take that battery now.
Oh,
Molly 真超好笑。
About that.
不会吧 ，Molly？ 你不会把它丢在
？I'm just kidding.
天哪
！Here you go.
我觉得不好笑，不好翘。不客气，该走了 ，Molly。
What's that?
Nothing.
Oh, 是一张照片。
Sure, there's nothing you want to tell me.
该不会是安娜吧
？Yeah, I'm sure. Are we done?
Okay, we're done.
终身。It's our cue to get the hell out of here.
该是跑的时候了。那什么声音？而且为什么要变得有点慢动作？What the? 发生什么事情？
Whoa!
Whoa, Ben!
Sorry, I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory.
Ben 刚刚手上拿的
那个斧头。那个斧头。那
个斧头。
I found this.
不会吧 ，Ben?
Ben, where did you get
that? What the hell?
I found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back.
Ben, 你这个白痴！
Shit!
不 ，Go Molly， 这决定是你了，超强的。哦，哈，哈，糟了！等一下，哦，根本瞄不到，不是我吧？太猛了，该是跑的时候了。
What the fuck is going on?They're coming.
Ben!
Shit. That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you!
Ben, 你在搞什么？弄了老半天，连门都没有打开，现在还把这种东西给拿起来。
What the hell is he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
Oh, Ben, 不是，现在不能说这种事情。
What do you mean this is all your fault?
Penny, I'm so sorry.I'm so sorry, man.
Kid,
shut up, Ben.
Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben,
shut
the
fuck up.
Fuck you.
Hey, Ben.
I can't do this anymore. It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Lacha and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
我叫你不要说了。天哪。
Wait a minute. What are you saying? It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the Motor Inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered.That's when they attacked. That's when Duck.
Kenny, calm down.
Kenny, enough. Calm down, man. You little pissant. You're fucking dead. You hear me? Dead. My wife and child. You got them both fucking killed. Kenny, I said calm the fuck down.
Nice group you got here.
Hey, Molly.
Not the time, Molly. If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot! Kenny, we'll sort this out later, after we get out of here, okay? Ain't nothing to sort out.
I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Oh.
I vote we leave him. I'm sorry.
连 Krista 也
I know you mean well.
跟 Kenny 站在同一个地方。
All I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Oh, Clemmel. Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes.
Yes, you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend.
Oh.
Don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second
thought, Clemmel.
I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
I give up.
Can't do this right now.
我没有办法选择。
We'll figure this out later.
天哪！小 Clemmel 神奇的样子好可爱。
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Oh! OK， 你也没有投票权了。有点痛。Ow!
Now can we go?
Damn right.
可以走了。
Come on.
OK， 如果你喜欢影片的话，记得在左下角给喜欢，在左上角给订阅，随时订阅影片频道，随时跟踪影片动态。我们下一集 episode 再见喽 ，See you guys， 拜拜。